watching the news tonight. They probably didn't have a script to it.
Honey, baby, I know you'll hate this, but honey, you will have to move soon, hon.
Yes.
I better put my camera back on the recharger here.
Hi, guys. Well, I have to dust on here and take care of this stuff over here, like my new jacket. First I gotta see my stuff on here. My eyeballs are itching here. 10:23 a.m. Excuse me. Well, I won't be recording myself dusting because I got plenty of those videos, and because I need headroom on my memory card to explore the rest of Rainbow Valley. You want to see the rest of Rainbow Valley today, don't you? So.
Yep, that was the right one, Mommy-o.
I'll be right back.
Well, you guys, hey, Eeyore, can we go to McDonald's later after shower shopping? Okay. I meant like Burger King. Ooh. I'm listening to playlists when I'm playing. I hate heights. I'm a little nervous up here. I had dusted off the windowsill and the lamps already. All this dust, I'm surprised I'm not.
And they sing under Mom like a stage tent.
They got a canopy over the top?
Yeah.
Ooh, it is thundering.
There's rumbling and lightning I saw.
Look at that sky, guys. I can always bring my raincoat. But we can put it in the car when it gets all shiny and sunny out again. Right? Okay. I'm gonna get dressed. Yeah. Why don't we hurry up? Because I want to get a good seat. Okay? This guy. Oh, no, it's lightning.
Nora.
Oh, you gotta do that one.
Look at the roads, guys. Look at the street. This is why we're delayed of going to Rainbow's Valley right now.
You come to the car, get over there. I'm not going out and I'm not taking my car through there. Not my low profile vehicle.
Hey guys, even though it's calm right now, just look at that really dark cloud. So there's more other way. Definitely. Oh, and I forgot to show you something else. Look at our deck. Okay. This is our deck. Look at all those leaves. Nasty weather we're having. Really? Are we gonna go, yes or no?
Not in the rain.
It seems like I've been waiting forever. No rain is coming.
There is rain coming down right now.
Where? I don't hear anything. I don't see any rain.
No, it's just out there. Well, not all the way out there. Well, there's
I don't feel any rain.
There's rain.
Well, it's not raining hard.
I don't want to sit out in the rain.
I have a sweatshirt on. I'm freezing.
There's tents out there. You're very disappointing, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm disappointed that we can't go, but I'm not going out in the rain. Use your brain.
Different.
Something blew down again.
Yep. Oh, yeah, the road thing.
If I could shut that little window in the kitchen again, I didn't open anything else except the doors. The window.
Can you shut my window? Did I open it? Okay.
can't remember.
I'm gonna go have an hamburger and stop over there.
Well, I wanna listen to the puppet show. I wanna
music.
I wanna watch Rank Surreal.
Wear some sleeves though. Yeah, here comes another one. Now the wind is out of the west.
Okay, cool now.
That's just creepy.
Do you think Rhyme Surreal will play at a different time?
I have no idea what's going to happen.
You freaking
didn't?
But the second one is coming through now. Big blob.
Really?
Yeah. Of course you can wear my sweatshirt, but it's kind of yucky looking.
Do you think Rainbow Mailing got canceled or something today? This is like the 20th video on here, on the memory card. Well, we were ready to go at 1:30 and here it is, 4 o'clock. Imagine that. What? What happened?
Water from the door.
It rained in here. It's cool, I should say.
Toss my jacket in there.
Man, I'm wet.
I'm gonna grab a towel and dry it off.
See the blue sky?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody's having a party up there.
Is it alright if I give you the tickets and you give me some popcorn?
You want some popcorn?
Yeah. But if there's pizza there, I want pizza first and then popcorn.
They've got pizza, I know they do. It's in that one white wooden thing. It's not just at a table this year.
Like Domino's?
Yeah, Domino's pizza.
I think we'll park
here in the shade. Doesn't that sound like a good idea?
Yeah, and then we'll add more bird poop to the windshield, sure.
Yeah, I want a little more bird shit.
Grab my water and you grab the tickets, okay? And hold on to the tickets.
Then yes, I am going to lock your car. I
don't think
it's going to be bad, we'll leave.
Uh-huh. Gotta see something in my purse here. Okay.
There's no down money.
Wow.
So, that's what's cooking. Not much right now. I'm trying to get things up and rolling.
Sausage. This is it, guys. All because of the rain, this is it. And they're starting to get things running and rolling again. Hungry for Domino's pizza! Give me some sausage! I want to try that popcorn too, right there. That's what I really want to try. Doesn't it look good? See? Doesn't it look good? Right there. Ooh, this one is running. Oh, that's the ice thing. I want to get that last though. Yeah, Puppet Show at 7.
Yeah.
4 o'clock today and at 7 o'clock today, I think it says. But maybe I need another program, I don't know.
Tables up in the tent here.
What?
Wipe all those chairs off so they dry, people can sit on them.
Nice that people are starting to come now too.
Oh, I figured they were. Sometimes that brings people.
Yeah. I really wanted to see Rhyme Surreal today, but that was Wormlet. Yeah, rain and hail was coming down.
Yeah, I see them too.
What?
Well,
then I should let you know that Becky from Rhyme Surreal told us that they're hoping to. Rainbow Valley has offered them a spot tomorrow afternoon, so they're hoping to make it back at like 2:30 tomorrow afternoon for a show. So.
Oh. I hope it's well.
Thank you.
Right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I hope the weather cooperates.
Yeah.
Because I requested a song and he said heel, half-ass back.
Okay. Your daughter, I can't find my scissors in there, so I just pulled them out.
Hey. Let's get it wet inside because they were all damp.
Oh, that's delish.
So how many tickets should I get? To get $10 worth, like you get?
Yeah, that's a total of 20 tickets. Yeah. And the person in the booth there, her name is Gail, and that's there's someone other. Someone different, I mean.
They seem to trade off a lot at that job.
Almost tastes like caramel popcorn.
I never really liked kettle corn.
Like a piggy today. It's so wet.
Oink oink. Curly.
Onion rings.
Here.
You need more ketchup on them, won't you? You're
gonna put in a sauce on either. Can I have a drink of your water?
I am not.
They're hot too.
Do me a favor, see how much the lion shaped dice is.
How many tickets?
Yeah. So that we can buy a couple more tickets for later. Yeah.
They still haven't played, so I think they're still the 5 o'clock guys. Oh. Which is that Mike Whistle something land or something like that.
I think that was Kate and Sean turning the corner there. I don't know if he's here, but I see. You know that sweatshirt? Oh, yeah, he's home.
Daddy Patty?
Yeah, he's home. He's got a bunch of shit hanging on that place, too.
Where are they, Dad? Where are the tomatoes? I don't see tomatoes. Where? Where are the tomatoes, Mom?
They're next to the strawberry plants, and out here, they're just...
Right here?
Yeah, they're flattened.
Yeah. Should I run?
Do what you want. Ride the bike.
Yeah, and get the bike stolen because I don't have the lock. Come on. I don't even remember my combination lock for the bike. So yeah, someone has to take me now. Take me back to the carnival.
This is Justin's phone number right here, Alan. All you gotta do is hit one and then talk.
Let me grab my sweatshirt from downstairs and...
What time did he call? Hello, Justin. How are you doing?
Take your popcorn or?
No, I'm just leaving my popcorn here. I'll nibble on it.
I'll lay it there. Don't pile shit on the table.
Whatever. Put it up on the steps or whatever. It's leaking on me.
I told you I have a fart.
really had zoomed in on your face, huh? Didn't I?
Why, those people are loaded for bear. I wonder if they're walking across Wisconsin. Show you the way.
Last time. So I don't have to do the introduction here, okay?
Now!